one and only Digo Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Da 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 da. You know I'm hopping with the D-R-E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Welcome to Fascist Book, where free speech is not allowed. Have on a poster right there, Loretta Lynch, who is a very polarizing left-wing individual, okay? Where's a poster of Donald Trump? Where is a poster of any conservative? I only see leftist and communist propaganda and anti-white and anti-Jewish and anti-Christian messages. And then people want to know why conservatives say that there is a anti-conservative bias at Facebook. Well, all you have to do is walk in the lobby and see for yourself. They're not even trying to hide the fact that they're biased. And then they're going to say that I am a dangerous individual and defend.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, great. So, Facebook says that they don't want you here, so you can.
I just have to leave like a little present. I brought Mark Zuckerberg a present. So, you know, maybe they'll be more inclined to get back to me if I give them a present. I left them their very own freebloomer.com shirt, their own stock bias shirt. So, you know, I'm making a plea from the lobby of Facebook to stop the bias. And if you're watching this, President Trump, please do something. Because just as I told you, when I confronted members of Congress and Jack Dorsey when he perjured himself in September of last year, I said, please do something before it's too late. I'm gonna leave it here. This is for Mark Zuckerberg, okay? It's very good. Stop the bias, freeloomer.com.
That's it.
Okay?